New at 4, the Lehigh County coroner says the victim of a car fire in York has died. Gary Craybill was pulled from the burning car March 9th in front of 1 Market Street. The coroner says he died of complications from the burns over 13% of his body. Craybill's death has been ruled an accident.